show you some things you may or may not know about this particular catfish. First thing, if you're unlucky enough to get jabbed by the pectoral or dorsal fins on this creature, the venom is excruciating, but the serrated edges cause these barbs to break off and the need for them to be surgically removed. And this is supposed to resemble the crucifixion of Jesus. It's a bone inside of it, but this one's a little creepy. It looks like it has horns.